What's up, everybody? Welcome to the Meteor Raid. I haven't really done this, but let's see how it goes. This does have like up to a 19 wave, so we do need Azen. Seems to be anything with 19 has high HP bosses. Azen helps out a lot with those. As long as we can survive up to wave 19. So yeah, let's see this. Look at Aqua Goku. That sucks, they had to change the characters' looks. Now they're like not even close to what they're supposed to look, obviously. Probably trying to avoid a lawsuit or something. We're trying not to get in one anyway. Not bad, 20,000. Alrighty. Put path, let's say, like right here. Covers this whole corner. Not gonna skip too much at the beginning. So especially if you're soloing anything, it's always good to go slow. Get your money units up. And then you will have smooth sailing, kind of. Oh, not bad. I think Path will be able to take care of it. 39k, yeah. Could wait it out. Upgrade our money units a little bit more. And he has a decent target. Look at that thing. Exactly. Okay, we could put a idol right up here. Boom, now he's getting to 43. Beautiful. So there you go. Beautiful. Okay. Hit him twice. Now we can start skipping a little bit. Get down to one. Gonna put a Meliodas right here. Another one all the way here. Just to weaken everything coming towards path here. Create an idol a little bit. And I'll put a Meliodas right here. Between stragglers that are coming and going. Okay, not bad, we're doing great. Powerful units are probably coming out soon. Not, they're already out. I'll upgrade Jeffrey Boy a little bit more before I skip anything. Beautiful. Alright. Skip. Get upgrade path here. There we go. I want to upgrade these Meliodases, at least two each, so they can hit any powerful unit coming. Boom. And path can cover down here. So now we just focus on upgrading our money units. We need to get Azen by the end. If we don't have it, we're kind of screwed. Get to wave 8 and we'll stop skipping for a little bit. Just to get the money units ahead. Okay. I'm gonna clear out a lot of these waves and see how it goes. So by wave 8, I have Jeffrey Boy up to upgrade 15, and idle, upgrade to 6. Hopefully to get it to 7, I'm pretty sure I will. Easily. Boom. 6, 7, 8 is next. 8 is the max upgrade for idle for damage buff. But for money, you can keep upgrading it. Which we will do, obviously. So we are broke. It passage, it's great. So we're doing very well, actually. Money-wise, we're actually doing pretty good. Like, all the units, I don't think I have way too much health or anything either. What is this, like 900k? 500k, yeah. I think by like wave 14-ish, they'll get heavier health. Get 300k, get out of here with that nonsense. Oh, we might be able to get it up to upgrade 8. Come on, man. Let's do it. So close. Yeah. Too bad. Didn't do it 2 seconds earlier, so we could add max buff. Still not bad. Alright, that's good. Okay, we're at wave 9. Skip again, wave 10. Skip again to wave 11, we're gonna skip all the way to wave 12. I'm gonna put Asian down like right here. Put him twice. Okay, powerful units too. Okay, we're at wave 12 now. Okay, now we're just gonna chill. Kill a bunch of units as they come. Doing alright. Yeah, I gotta upgrade one of the paints, one of the paths, I guess. Ooh, we did it. How much health they got? Oh, 1 point something though. Nothing, man. The Leotis is hitting for that. All the paths combined are hitting like crazy too. Good to get Asian's special move here, the Hypnosis Reversal. If the units act up and overwhelm you, you can reverse their buffs, take more damage. Well worth having. So I think this is like the last of it right here, yeah? That third chunk falls and it starts skipping again. Beautiful, okay. Phase 13. Wave 14. Yeah, we got idle max too. Beautiful. Anything that comes in. I think here is in just blast now. Okay, wave 15. Okay, we already got our money units maxed out, both of them. All the money focuses on Asian now. I think we should be okay though. We got tons of money. Wave 16. Okay, I'll upgrade the path a little bit. There we go. Now the main one's upgraded. Everything that comes in the circle will essentially die. Where is it? There he is. Okay, everything that comes in here will die and get hit and slowed. So yeah. And we got Mr. Look at this. Azen's target in range. Jesus. Hitting for 6 mil all the way up here. Yeah, they're around 4 mil. Yeah, they'll be quite weak by the time they get to pass over here. So we're just going to chill and collect the money now. And think we'll have more than enough for our Azen. I skipped a lot of waves there. Let's speed this up. This Azen can reach a mile away. These units are just dead by the time they come here. Look at them bleeding out their eyeballs. Okay, that's pretty much all of them. There we go. We're 17. Okay. Just chilling. We're gonna skip all the way to wave 19. And we're gonna have a chunk of money left over. Can upgrade all our paths, Meliodas's, throw some extra slows down if we want to. Okay, wave 19. I'll just slow everything down to 1. Upgrade our A's in here. Okay, that's we got Hypnosis Takeover. Hypnosis Takeover, I can't talk. Okay, we're just gonna upgrade our pass all the way. As much as we can anyway. Base healing, why not? I don't know why I did that. Actually, good thing I couldn't. Meliodas's. Alright. I'm kinda tapped out here. Okie dokie. Alright, let's see. How much is Azen's range? Oh god. And he's hitting for 9 mil right now. I think he has a full idle buff. Maybe he does. We'll find out. Let's see the health of these units anyway. 3 mil, 3 mil. There we are, 10, 12 mil. Not bad. I haven't seen the bosses pop out yet. So we're doing alright. Everything comes in pathways, it's getting slowed and getting hit for 10 mil anyway. Oh, here we go. Yeah, Azen's hitting for 9 mil. And this great massive range target he has. Okay, let's speed it up. This guy alone's hitting for 5 mil. Yeah, they're bleeding out of their eyes. Where's the boss? There he is. Ooh. 6 billy, eh? Not bad. Is there only one boss? There could be more. Let me see. One boss there. Oh, there's the other one. Okay. Let's just play around with these in here. Start doing damage on units, so because the bosses are very close. If I could do the Hypnosis Takeover right now, it would be great. I just don't want to hit one of these units. Die, bros. You too. No, I think they're too far apart now. Okay. Oh crap, this boss is already here. This one's way up here somewhere, dang. That's the voice's ass. Until this one gets in range. I need this one to stop right here so they can split. Yeah, beautiful. Die, bros. Easy peasy. Meteor raid is done. Blood moon. Ba 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 ba. Oh, I got 2 blood moons. 3 blood moons. Wow. Alright, well, thanks for watching, guys. That's Meteor Raid.